I love making sushi, I love art. Bam! Combine that, I love my job. I start to reproduce NBA player with the rice ball called Onigiri. I always feel a bit sorry when I eat my creation, but at the same time I feel glad when the people appreciate it.